Did you know that your ads might be showing up in political, news, or religious videos? If your business is concerned about where your ads are showing up on Facebook, I'm gonna show you exactly how to control that with Facebook's brand safety features. While Facebook has been concerned about brand safety for a while, they recently introduced some new features that allow us as advertisers to have more control over where our ads are seen. I'm gonna jump right into the tool and walk you through it, but be sure to stick around all the way to the end, and I'm gonna show you a really cool place where you can go to see where your ads have actually been shown. So where do you find the brand safety feature? You're going to go into your ads manager. You're going to click the 9-dot icon. You're going to see brand safety. It might be in your shortcuts, but if it's not, just go under manage business to brand safety. So here in the left-hand column, you're going to see the overview, controls, block list, publisher tools, and delivery reports. Now the brand safety tools are administered at the ad account level. So if you manage multiple accounts, you can also quickly and easily toggle between ad accounts by clicking this menu here and scrolling through to whichever account you want to work on. And if you have multiple accounts inside of a business manager, you can see at the overview level, you can quickly and easily set the inventory filters right here in the overview tab. Here inside of the controls tab, you're going to see your inventory filter, your block list, and your topic exclusions. The inventory filter is going to default to a standard filter, but if you want to change it to a limited inventory, meaning it's going to make sure that your ads don't appear next to video content that's overly aggressive, and you can read all of the examples here. You can switch it to a limited inventory or a full inventory, meaning there won't be any exclusions on your ads. If you've created a block list, it will appear here. A block list is where you can say, I don't want my ads appearing on this page's content or in these apps. Now, you don't edit your block list here. I'll show you where to edit that in the next section. The next section is the topic exclusion. So this is where you can say, don't want my ads to appear inside of in-stream videos that are related to news, politics, religion and spirituality, or gaming. Also in the topic exclusions, you can indicate that you want to stop your ads from appearing in all live streams. The next section is your block list. Simply click create block list. Then you will need to upload a file containing website domains and app store URLs from the audience network that you want to block, as well as any Facebook page URLs to block instant articles and in-stream videos from featuring your ads. You can use a text file or a CSV file for this. You want to prepare your list ahead of time, compose it inside of a text file or a CSV file, and then you'll simply upload your file right here. The next section is your publisher list. This is where you can go to download a big list of places your ad could appear that includes audience network, apps, and Facebook pages for instant articles and in-stream videos. If you don't have your block list developed and you want one, you could start here with the publisher list, download that, and start to make your exclusions based on this big master list. Now, this last section is what I promised you in the beginning. So this is where you can go and see exactly where your ads have shown up in the past. Simply click here on delivery reports, and then you'll need to select if you want to see the Facebook in-stream videos or instant articles or the audience network videos. You can go ahead and select the placement that you're most interested in, and it's going to show you where your ads have shown up in the past. This is a great place to scan through, and if you see placements that you're unhappy with that aren't conducive to your branding guidelines, these might be additions that you want to put on your block list. While brand safety tools are important, we know it's not the most exciting topic. So to wake you up, we have got an entire playlist of how to energize your ads and get a better return on your ad spend right here. Go ahead and click, and we will see you on the next video.